हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एजुकेशन हलविंग। लेट्स फ्लाई विद सक्सेस। टुडे इज 12th August 2020। दिस इज आवर करंट अफेयर सेशन। आई एम सुजीत कुमार मिश्रा, योर फ्रेंड एंड मेंटर हियर टू डिस्कस एंड एनालाइज टुडेज करंट अफेयर्स। इट इज़ वेरी मच हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन, सो ट्राई टू वॉच द सेशन टिल एंड फॉर योर बेटर प्रिपेरेशन। दिस वॉज आवर प्रीवियस टी क्वेश्चन। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज, हु टॉप्ड द फ्यूचर ब्रांड इंडेक्स 2020? एप्पल, रिलायंस, सैमसंग, ऑप्शन डी, नॉन ऑफ दिच। द करेक्ट आंसर हियर इज ऑप्शन ए, एप्पल। रिसेंटली एप्पल टॉप्ड इन द फ्यूचर ब्रांड इंडेक्स 2020। रिलायंस गॉट द सेकेंड रैंक एंड सैमसंग गॉट द थर्ड रैंक इन फ्यूचर ब्रांड इंडेक्स 2020। एप्पल इज इन न्यूज। द सीईओ ऑफ एप्पल इज टिम कुक। हेडक्वार्टर इज सिचुएटेड इन कैलिफोर्निया। हेडक्वार्टर इज सिचुएटेड इन कैलिफोर्निया, US, and it is founded in 1976. Okay, our second question was, Padma Shri Award Mukund Lal passed away, he was related to which field? Politics, history, sports, defense. The correct answer here is history. Option B is correct here. The famous historian Mukund Lal, a prominent culture scholar, recently passed away. He got Padma Shri Award in 2010. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. So proceed towards today's first question. First question of the today's session is, which country became first to register a COVID-19 vaccine named Sputnik V? USA, India, China, Russia. The correct answer here is option D, Russia. Recently, Russian President Vladimir Putin has announced that a COVID-19 vaccine named Sputnik V. Remember the name. Name is Sputnik V. Russian Ministry of Health has given regulatory approval for what it claims is the world's first COVID-19 vaccine. World's first COVID-19 vaccine name is Sputnik V, and it is registered by recently Russia. The capital of Russia is Moscow. Currency is Russian ruble, and Vladimir Putin is the president of Russia. As per you know, the COVID-19 pandemic is create very dangerous situation in all over the world. So in this time, Russia is the first country to register the COVID-19 vaccine named Sputnik V. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Mahindra Rajapakse become fourth times prime minister of his country? Mauritius, Sri Lanka, UAE, Bangladesh. The correct answer here is Sri Lanka. Option B is correct here. Mahindra Rajapakse takes oath as Sri Lankan prime minister, become the fourth times. Okay, you can see here the image of Mahindra Rajapakse here. The president is Gotabaya Rajapakse, the brother of the younger brother of the Mahindra Rajapakse is the Gotabaya Rajapakse, is the president of the Sri Lanka, and the capital is Colombo. Colombo is the commercial capital, and Sri Jayawardenepuram Kotte is the administrative capital here, and Sri Lankan rupee is the currency of Sri Lanka. Okay, next question. Walter Roger Martes Ruiz has been new prime minister of which country? Peru, Israel, France, Russia. The correct answer here is option A, Peru. The recently Walter Roger Martes Ruiz become the prime minister of Peru. Okay, the capital of the Peru is Lima. Lima is the capital here. Currency is Peruvian sol. Peruvian sol is the currency, and president is Martin Vizcarra. Martin Vizcarra is the president of Peru. Okay, I hope you got the facts also now. Next question. Who inaugurated a webinar on Atmanirbhar Madhya Pradesh Health and Education? Shivraj Singh Chauhan, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Anandiben Patel. Option D, none of these. The correct answer here is option B, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Recently, the Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank inaugurated a webinar named Atmanirbhar Madhya Pradesh Health and Education. It is launched from the Delhi and launched for Madhya Pradesh states. Okay, and Madhya Pradesh is in news. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. Chief Minister is Shivraj Singh Chauhan, and recently the governor is Anandiben Patel after passed away of Lalji Tandon. Lalji Tandon recently passed away. After that, Ramnath Kovind appoint Anandiben Patel as the governor of Madhya Pradesh also. Question number 5. Alexander Lukashenko has won 6th consecutive term as president of which country? Belarus, France, Austria, Oman. The correct answer here is option A, Belarus. Recently, Alexander Lukashenko has won 6th consecutive term as president of Belarus. Okay, it is he won the 6 times and won with 80% vote in the country. Won with 80% vote in the country. You can see the image of Alexander Lukashenko here. The capital of the Belarus. The capital of the Belarus is Minsk. And Belarus ruble is the currency here. Belarus ruble is the currency here. In the today's current affairs, various new appointment of the prime minister and president is here. So try to remember it and note it. Next question. Rahat Indori recently passed away. He was a famous poet, athlete, singer, producer. The correct answer here is option A, poet. I hope everybody know it. And you can see the image of Rahat Indori here, a very famous and veteran international poet also. Rahat Indori recently passed away. He was also a famous Bollywood lyricist. He was also a very famous lyricist. Okay, and he recently passed away due to COVID-19. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. So obituary's point of view, this question also very much important. Question number 7. Who has won the 70th anniversary Grand Prix? Lewis Hamilton, Max Verstappen, Valtteri Bottas, option D, none of these. The correct answer here is Max Verstappen. Option B is correct here. Recently, Max Verstappen, the Red Bull racer, is the driver or the racer of the Red Bull. Okay, won the 70th anniversary of the Grand Prix. Lewis Hamilton got the second position, the racer of the Mercedes. Valtteri Bottas also the driver of or the racer of Mercedes got the third position here. Okay, but Max Verstappen won the Grand Prix here, 70th anniversary of the Grand Prix. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Krishi Mekh portal has been launched virtually by whom? Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Narendra Singh Tomar, Nitin Gadkari, Amit Shah. The correct answer here is option B, Narendra Singh Tomar. The Krishi Mekh has been launched virtually by the State Union Minister of Agriculture and Farmer Welfare, Sri Narendra Singh Tomar. Okay, it will help in the meeting in the service and infrastructure requirement of digital agriculture of NARES. Okay, the Krishi Mekh, a portal, help to the agriculture in universities and education. It is inaugurated by Narendra Singh Tomar, Union Agriculture Minister. Okay, question number 9. Who has signed an MOU with US-based IT firms Boston Group to set up an IT company? Andhra Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. The correct answer here is option A, Andhra Pradesh. Recently, Andhra Pradesh government has signed an MOU with US-based IT firms Boston Group to set up an IT company. Okay, Andhra Pradesh is in news. The capital is, you can remember the three capital system is launched in Andhra Pradesh. You can found three capital here. Legislative capital is Amravati. Executive capital is Visakhapatnam. And judicial capital is Kurnool. Kurnool is the judicial capital here. The chief minister is Yogan Mohan Reddy. And Biswabhushan Harichandan. Biswabhushan Harichandan is the governor of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Government of India bans import of how many defense item to boost Atmanirbhar Bharat? 55, 101, 120, 150. The correct answer here is option B, 101. Recently, Government of India bans import of 101 defense item to boost Atmanirbhar Bharat. It is estimated that contract worth almost 4 lakh crore. 4 lakh crore rupee will be placed upon the domestic industry within 6 to 7 years. Okay, to boost the Atmanirbhar Bharat, the government of India recently banned the 101 defense item and it will be produced in India in next 6 to 7 years. And a very large employment also we can see in India in 6 to 7 years, because the defense item, 101 defense item will be produced in our India, indigenous developed. Okay. Next question. The National Infrastructure Pipeline NIP online dashboard has been inaugurated by whom? Narendra Modi, Nirmala Sitaraman, Prakash Javedkar. Option D, none of these. The correct answer here is option B, Nirmala Sitaraman. The Finance Minister of India has been inaugurated the National Infrastructure Pipeline online dashboard. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Prakash Javedkar has launched National Portal on Human Elephant Conflict named Suraksha Nigrani Safety Portal. Option D, none of these. The correct answer here is option A, Suraksha. The name is Suraksha. A National Portal on Human Elephant Conflict has launched by Prakash Javedkar, Union Environment Minister. Okay, you can see the image of Union Environment Minister Prakash Javedkar here. The portal launched for the safety to collect real-time information, okay, and it will be launched in today, World Elephant Day, in August 12. It is launched in August 12, means today, and August 12 is celebrated at World Elephant Day. August 12 is known as World Elephant Day, okay. I hope you got the answer now. You understand all the questions answer also now. So this was our previous day question. You have to answer in the comment section and we will discuss the answer in our next session. Our first question is, which country has been declared state of environmental emergency? Our second question is, which IIT has developed indigenous seed ball? Please try to answer more in comment section. Though you first visit educational wing, please subscribe to the channel for the further updates. Thank you for watching this session. Please like, subscribe and share as much as you can. And your little support give us various energy to preparing this kind of helpful session. Thank you.